come home from work late one Friday night. I just knew that everything was all right. I knew my baby was frying some tasty fish for me. But when I opened up the door, just who you think I seen?
That man sitting at my table. He was drinking all of my good whiskey, eating all the food he was able.
Reached for my 44, my old lady grabbed me by the arm. This guy jumps up from the table talking about, baby, don't be alarmed. Met all kind of cats before, but this ain't no will. Give him five to stay alive unless he get out of my hair.
That man sitting at my table, he was drinking my food of whiskey, eating all the food he was able.
Looked at my old lady. Then I begin to think. By this time this cat jumps up and pulled another drink. I said, wait a minute, fella, what you intending to do? He said, sit down, boy, if you want to argue with me, just wait until I get through.
That man sitting at my table,
begin to pack my clothes. Where I was going, don't nobody knows. Glanced at my old lady, said, baby, we are through. She said, now if you leave me, daddy, what am I gonna do? I said,